that guy with the white attached to it. Take a picture of this monstrosity over here.
Look at
that's a sandwich for you, Bill. That's a sandwich that we got.
Yeah.
Wow.
I didn't know if you were hungry
there's
or not.
No, wow. So. Look at
yeah,
that.
Yeah, Dottie, what'd you get for us to eat?
Isn't that beautiful?
That is a big sandwich, I'm telling you.
This is absolutely gorgeous.
Now, we got all kinds of stuff for you. What do you want to drink? We got Cokes, we got beers, we got 7-Up, we got all kinds of goodies over there.
Yeah, we
go
get in the jacuzzi, Bill.
Yeah, I was trying to get, Nancy in that water bed, but.
Honey, I'm just so excited. I've never seen
it. I know what you mean.
This is absolutely gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see the master bedroom? Bathroom? Did you see the bathroom with the jacuzzi?
Nah, let me go see that.
We've got to try this water bed.
Sounds good to me.
And a few more rednecks is what we need.
Isn't it beautiful?
It's beautiful.
This is the prettiest girl I've ever seen in my life. Look over there. Did you see the jacuzzi? Isn't that gorgeous? Lucy, you light the candles up?
All right.
Isn't that
champagne.
Beautiful? I have never seen them like before in my life. This is it. This is absolutely gorgeous. I have never seen. Look at the commode thing.
Mm-hmm.
I have never seen anything like this.
That's right there, center.
No. Oh, wait. Please, me, Steve. My drinking buddy. Yeah.
Don't we have any, how many kegs of brown beer we have in the mug?
Oh, jeez.
I only had a couple. Did they get
a couple? No. Yeah. Come on, Don.
Hello, Weemo.
Hello, Don.
How you doing?
Hey, Steve.
Is it big enough for you?
Yeah.
Well, come on down, let's go out in the water.
Huh?
Bill, is Barbara going to drive over?
I'm not sure.
Depending on how she's feeling.
Yeah. There, you
got a couple of
fun. Ooh, ain't that good looking? Tell them what that stage does you, Michelle.
Drink was too strong. In fact,
then
sitting down on top of the cooler for the
rest.
Well, I can't believe.
Yeah, it's cooling out just a little bit.
I can't believe you smoked.
Hi, bartender.
Yeah. You were my inspiration.
Love drug abuse.
I mix the strongest vodka grapefruit this side of
that the you city. Do. That you do. Where's that drink? I don't have my glasses on, so.
You can see
again. So for all the ladies here. Yeah. All right, guys.
There you go.
Got you my
go.
Insurance premium paid?
No. We're getting ready to leave for the initial voyage of Lewis W. Kirshner's.
Here he comes.
Get him done. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Yeah, there he is. Here he goes, he steps in the boat, he's ready, he's looking determined. All right, ladies. I got it.
Get a shot of the two chickens on the pier.
Shaking it too much.
Any last words here, Fox?
This could be his last Diet Coke.
right there. I may not have the body strength of a 30-year-old, but I'll get up on these skis.
All right. We like that. We'll drink to that. What do you think, Steven?
I think he can do it.
Think he can do it?
He's got the genes.
Oh, no, no. Who gets the grandfather clock?
I already got the chairs. What do you think, Mark?
Know what I mean, Vern?
And there's our esteemed skipper.
Our boat driver.
William Thazer.
Master.
He'll do it.
He'll do it?
Master.
Yep.
All right. All right, Steve. How's he doing there? Oh, look at that man. Oh, where's that belly? Here we got the belly. The most muscular shot. How's he looking there?
Looking good.
All right.
Watch out for those nut nibbler fish.
He's up, but he's going down. What's this mean?
With the line.
Does that mean someone's on the phone?
Dun-dun, dun-dun.
Ah, that's real tough. I guess they're out for a little quick snack then, right? Just hors d'oeuvres.
Just a little nibbler.
Hey, George.
It's a pleasure, folks. Kind of you one, not a fish pool. What a tumble. Ah, love it.
He popped right out of that water. Ready to take a shit.
That's the end of the ride.
Don?
Yo.
You've heard of a video will before, haven't you?
A video what?
A video will.
Yes.
Okay, this is it right here.
I will and bequeath.
Who's going to get it all, though?
Me.
Okay, I get
my
10.
My buddy Bill Fazer.
See? Okay. I told you.
What do I get for shooting this video, though?
What do I get for shooting, letting you shoot?
Yeah. Whoa. Michelle wants something, too.
Whoa!
Brace. Just worry about getting up. Don't worry about where they're hanging.
Worry about me.
Don't worry, we got
it. He was right a minute. He was adjusting his manlyhood. That's what he was doing.
What? One was to the left of me, one was to the right of me.
Talk to us, Carolyn. Tell us something. What do you have to say on this great Labor Day, huh?
We're all here.
Out of our garbage bags.
Daddy wants to crack that door so we'll go home for that.
Go ahead.
I'll
just
sit
don't
outside.
Use a baseball bat, you know, just pull it open.
Ooh, stick that tongue out again.
Uh-oh.
Here he is, Don Johnson, right here. When are you going to get that cigarette boat, Don?
Miami Vice.
How's that cigar tasting today, huh?
Go Tubbs. My boat ready, Tubbs.
Well, Don, let's make our plans for window shopping tonight on the strip.
All right.
I'm going to the little boys' room to see if I can change my luck.
Okay, we'll let you pass.
You have to go.
But can we follow you down there?
Well, do you want to see me take my pants off and everything else?
Well, we'll stop at the door, but we're giving a little scenic tour of the house here.
Oh,
so take us into the bedroom.
Okay, let me show you where we keep our booze.
Okay, that's an important thing.
It really is. You know, it's the American way of storing.
Oh, that's what that thing's for.
Yes.
Somebody else used it as a drinking fountain earlier.
Well, You know, they got confused.
What was the highlight of your day today, Don?
Watching you ski. I was waiting for that bathing suit to come off, but it never happened. And I was kind of bummed out about it. But just the anticipation was nice.
But your hair looked marvelous.
My hair looked good. That's the important thing, to go out there and ski after not skiing for some years and having your hair look good. That's the important thing. But it was that green brush that did it. That green brush was nice.
What do you say, Steve?
What was the highlight of my
day? What was the highlight of your day today?
Watching Don ski with his hair look so good. That was definitely the highlight. I've never seen anybody ski and their hair look that good the whole time while they're skiing.
Don, you're a true credit to the Italian race. That's I just right. want you to know that.
You know, Kim is only two type of people, Italians and those that wish they were.
That's true.
Right? Isn't that true?
That's right.
But how did an Italian get down to, you met in Texas, right?
Right.
How did an Italian get to Texas?
Answer that question.
There's no pasta down there, is there?
There's not. I was led astray. I was led astray by a German right here.
Einstein, Wein, Rhein, 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 Rhein.
Here, Don, show us that big Italian muscle we saw earlier on the boat today.
Which one would you want?
No, the
which
arm muscle.
You want to see?
Give us a big pump right here.
Which way is the beach? That was a good one, too. Hey. That was a good one.
Come on, we got it. We're on a full.
I got to get my hat. Have you seen my hat?
No, where's your hat?
I'm showing my hat. Oh, I got to wish my hat here.
Okay, we'll take a brief pause.
Boy, Steve over here.
Hey.
Gotta make
hey,
it
get
off,
that
huh?
camera over here. Don't hog the camera on him the whole time. What you doing,
and
huh?
there's my money man, Lou.
There's a silver fox right down there.
Where's Lou? Hey, Lou.
Godfather.
There's my boy. I'll take care of my boy. You be good to my boys, all right? There's a nice
I don't
important.
Know. I don't know.
I don't know where I'm going to get that
money. That's right. Where am I going to get that $1,000? I had Uncle go to Detroit, right?
Here, tell us that joke on tape. That was actually a pretty good joke.
I gotta remember another one.
Come on.
But I had an uncle, right? He goes to Detroit. He goes to breakfast, and the waitress, and he orders 2 pieces of toast. And the waitress, she only bring him 1 apiece. He goes, oh, lady, I want 2 pieces. Yeah, go to the toilet. She says, no, understand, I want 2 pieces of my plate. She says, no piece on your plate, you son of a bitch. Not even though the lady, she called me a son of a bitch. So I had to go to the restaurant. And the waitress, she bring me a spoon and a knife and no fuck. So I said, hey lady, I wanna fuck. Because everybody wanna fuck. I said, you don't understand, I wanna fuck on the table. I said, you better no fuck on the table, you son of a bitch. So now I go home and I pull down the bed, there's no sheet on the bed. So I call the manager, say, hey man, I want a sheet. He said, I go to the toilet. I said, you don't understand, I want a sheet on my bed. He said, you better no shit on the bed, you son of a bitch. So the next day I go to check out and the man he goes, peace to you. I said, peace to you too, you son of a bitch. I'm going back to the other place.
That was
story.
A great joke.
That was pretty good.
Well, you don't realize how heavy
Michelle,
hello.
We're documenting it. Did you give Don his keys when you got off the boat or not?
I have a witness.
You do?
Yes, I do. He's seated right there. He'd be glad to give you a deposition, film deposition at any time.
But the crisis is over.
Okay. Tell me a little bit about what was your highlight of your day today.
My highlight of the day today was finding Don's keys. I didn't have to hear him.
Just to prove him wrong?
Right.
I heard you did pretty good out on the skis today.
Yeah.
What's that thing in your mouth?
The turd.
Carolyn, what was the highlight of your day today? We've asked pretty much everyone else but you.
Driving Dr. Fisher's boat.
I'm surprised.
Riding over those big wakes.
You got my throw.
Yeah, I got your throw already. But if you had to describe your husband in one word. No.
Awesome.
Perfect.
Oh, we're going to go get his version in a minute.
Ask Mom.
Dr. Thazier was our recreationist today. Not only did he take us riding on his boat and not even get to ski himself, but he gave us all free chiropractic adjustments afterwards. What do you think about this day today?
I needed to practice.
And it was the highlight of his day.
Who has the most screwed up spine of this whole bunch? That's what I want to know.
Carol.
The fox. The highlight of my day today.
Yes.
Was trying to get up on those skis and finding out that my leg strength is gone, but I'm going to get it back. Next year I'll be up on those skis.
That's not the strength that really matters anyways, right?
It's the strength up here that really matters. I've still got that.
How about you, Dottie? You're the one who put this beautiful function together.
That was the highlight of my day, was trying to make everything perfect for everyone.
Aww.
Everyone, you know, for
Good day.
Do you
You are amazing.
Huh? What? Huh?
Do it again. I got it on Zoom now.
Uh-oh.
Pretty amazing.
Know what I mean, Vern?
Dottie asked me if you had to describe her in one word, what it would be.
Superb. I really enjoyed this compared to the other one.
Steve Kirshner, your wife was just wondering, if you had to describe her in one word, what would it be?
Yeah.
What about brains, intelligence?
They're really good, sir.
Don?
We had a good time.
You're on the spot here, bud.
Fantastic.
Oh, you guys are a bunch of lying SOBs.
But it keeps us out of trouble.
What we're going to have right now is a men's leg competition, okay?
Give me them big things, there, you.
And we need a men's. Oh, there we go. There we go. Here's one at a time. We need you to step forward and show your best leg pose, if you could. Steve, why don't you begin? Very good. Nice flex. Could you turn and let us see a side? Oh, yeah. Very nice. Hold on. We'll come in closer. Do you know how to jug your kneecap up and down or anything like that? Okay. Okay, ladies. That's contestant number one. Contestant number one, could you please have a seat while we bring forward contestant? Woo-wee.
Yeah. All right.
Very nice. Very nice form. Nice form.
Do you want the leg with a scar or without the scar?
It's up to you. A little creativity on a scar there. Oh, that's very nice. Nice. Woo! Okay, hold on. Let me come out. Contestant. Oh, there we go. There's the chiropractor. Woo!
Nice.
And for a man of 52, boy, he looks great. Okay, Mark, there is a category. There is a category for the skinniest leg in the competition. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, ladies, could you please step forward and give us the judging, and we'll have the contestants come out one by one. Come on, ladies, come on out in front of the camera, because we need to get your score. There you go. Very good. Dottie, Michelle, Carolyn, come on, get out of here.
What are we voting for?
We're voting on the best leg competition. Come on out.
I think it's a tie.
Okay.
Mark, you win.
We'll vote on applause. Contestant number one, could you please show us your leg one last time?
I want to show you how a blind man counts as, a man with one arm counts as change.
Okay. Oh, God.
That's getting edited out.
Okay, contestant number one.
Who's number one?
Woo! Contestant number two. Yeah, there we go. All right. Contestant number three. Woo! Contestant number four. Yeah. And number five.
It sounds like it was contestant
it's,
number five.
It sounds like number five. Number five, take your place in the winner's circle. There you go. Very good.
Do I get an F for femininity?
Yes.
All right, Doc.
She said, "How can I?" Combine?
Must be jam, cause jelly don't shake like that.
Any comments?
That's true. I'm a young man with active glands.
And it's on tape.
What national TV is this going to be on?
About to go off on our seafaring excursion.
Yeah.
All right.
About this. Tough to float around on.
That's got a boat built into that boat.
Yeah.
That boat has all the tanks.
We saw New York last time I was there.
It's also got 250 homes.
What's those words?
Bushy,
bushy, bushy blonde hairdo.
Hairdo.
You don't remember?
Inside, outside, you better go.
Do you know any of the words to this, Dad?
Kind of like a big anchor up front.
This music's a little bit too young for me.
California girls.
You guys know any of these words? This is a portrait of the camera woman. Can you see me in the lenses? Oh, gross. Boat captain, what are we seeing over here?
All right, this is Seashore State Park. And we can go over here anytime we want, just dock it and have a picnic and the whole shoot man.
What was that you were saying about the depth of the water over here?
Oh, it drops off real fast. So you don't have any problem. Just pull the boat right up there and have a good old time. Chase crabs. Real good crabbing all through here.
What was that you were saying about your prop wouldn't even touch the ground here?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't even come close to hitting the bottom.
Mike falls in the sand. No, he still makes only two tracks.
What is it down there that's lowering the boat down into the water on the front end?
Walking Steve.
Daughter Carolyn, human anchor.
Two fat shits over here. I gotta balance them off.
He says his prop hits the bottom.
Because that's Italian.
That's Italian.
That's Italian.
That's Italian.
He says Jacques Cousteau. Shark investor water, I sent my son, Philippe.
What's he talking about? How do you put up with him, Carolyn? I'm just wondering. He is very strange.
Not easy. You have to be half crazy yourself to handle it.
Out of gas. Yes.
could be my imagination, but I think you're drunk, girl.
My hairspray's not working.
Are you drunk?
It's only open Monday through Friday.
Carolyn, are you drunk, girl? Look me right in the camera and say you're not drunk.
No, I'm not drunk. My hairspray's not working.
That's why she's like,
did mine work? A new brand.
Did mine work? Oh,
yeah.
There goes the camera.
Your hair is like fluff.
Spritz Forte. Yes, Sebastian Spritz.
Michelle, what do you think? Is Carolyn drunk?
I don't know. She might be a little tipsy.
Tipsy, perhaps.
Tipsy.
But not drunk.
She's a lady. She doesn't get drunk.
I do not get drunk.
She's a lady.
I'm a lady.
Tipsy. She gets tipsy.
Say she sells seashells by the seashore.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You got to do a little quicker than that, though. Come on.
Hey, you have to say it with me.
What did I miss over here?
She is supposed to say, I slip the sheet I slip, on the slitted sheet I sip.
You got that?
No. I didn't hear it. Mark?
What?
Mark.
What?
You know, Carolyn, just between you and I. Come here.
What?
She's drunk, isn't she?
Oh, she doesn't get drunk. It's just her hairspray.
It's my hairspray. And I don't know how to do lipstick.
You know what they say, give your keys to a friend, let him get the DUI.
I turned the camera back on for that joke?
Really? These jokes are sometimes lame.
I like that, I slid the sheet. What is it again?
I slid the sheet.
Here, Michelle, turn around, do it to the camera.
I slid the sheet I slid. And on this slitted sheet, I sit. Hey, that wasn't bad.
You hung it over the side.
And then after only two Sudafed.
Yes, right. Just say, give me another Sudafed. I'll be all right.
Hey, Steve, we're taking a poll.
We're never going to get out, Daddy.
Go Steve.
We want one.
Do you have to pee?
I have to pee so bad. I'm about to miss
go ahead.
Stand off on the platform.
Steve, don't think about the water.
Go ahead. I'll probably get one.
Don't think about the...
Carolyn, how about you? Do you have to pee?
Yes, I do.
Didn't you guys pee before?
We'll be there in just a second.
Don't think about waterfalls.
Hey, I have to pee so bad that I'll go in the bidet when we get back.
What was the strangest thing Don did on your honeymoon night?
Slept.
He slept?
She was all
I thought
stuffed
you said
by then.
He was perfect. He slept. He didn't want to have sex. He went to sleep. My husband.
Story Carolyn, what's the strangest thing Mark did on your honeymoon night?
Mark doesn't do anything strange.
Oh, don't give us that crock of baloney. We
Come
want some
on.
Dirt.
After your wedding, you had sex.
Perfect.
You didn't go all night.
Oh, yeah.
You mean to tell me after your wedding, you had sex?
Yes.
You didn't sleep?
And it was wonderful.
Lying.
It was wonderful. It was really good.
Your nose is growing.
Most people say that they can't have an orgasm on their wedding night, but I did. I'm here to tell you, it is possible.
I take that back, she's not tipsy.
He looks
and
content.
There were women on board that could have taken that left pee in the thing.
No way. Men can't cut it off. Only women could cut their pee midstream. You can't cut your pee midstream? Every woman can. Aren't you glad about this conversation, Lou?
No.
Isn't that true, Ace Reporter?
I've never been able to cut it midstream.
You can't?
Oh, no, I can.
Yeah.
You're right.
If you ever, like, in the woods and somebody's coming.
Oh, yeah.
What are the girls talking about?
You got to talk right yourself off into being able to pee in the woods in the first place,
That's
don't
right.
you?
Because the mosquito's going to go right on your ass and bite you.
Well, guys, I'm so glad we had this time together.
It's all like Carol Burnett.